Khanna, a reluctant star and a luminous writer, aka Miss Twinkle Khanna, aka Mrs. Funny Bones, has, in her uniquely characteristic style, broken all records with her maiden production. You could not have picked a more taboo topic, and I think everybody has said that over and over again, to start your journey as a producer. And thank God for creative energies like yours, who also have their hearts in the right place. We cannot thank you enough for opening the floodgates on this very difficult subject, and we would love for you to share your journey with us.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to thank the Gates Foundation, UNICEF, and Kate, Vinta, Victor, nobody can say that big name, for taking this movie to all the pockets in the rural areas where there are no cinemas, but there are people that really, really need to see it. Batman, I'm hoping, more than a movie, is part of a movement where women are no longer held back or embarrassed by their biology, where commercials, like a lot that Balki made, stop showing blue liquid on sanitary pads instead of red, where 80% where 80% of our women who are using rags are able to use hygienic products during their days of menstruation, and where we can't promise all our schoolgirls iPads, unfortunately, but we can definitely get them all the sanitary pads they need. When we began Padman, we were very clear that this is a movie that would initiate a conversation about menstruation and menstrual health upon the collective consciousness of this country. And I'm really, really glad to see that happening. I think there were two things that worked. One was the way that Balki addressed this. Because when the trailers were out, I got a lot of my friends saying, you know, my 11-year-old son wants to see the movie. And I had to tell him that, no, it's not a superhero movie. And he said, I know what it's about, but I want to see it. Another woman came and told me her 8-year-old son wanted to see it, and her husband snapped back saying that this is not a movie for you, and she fought with him. And I'm sure this is going to a controversy, but she said, I don't care if we see Padmavat or not, but we will see Padman. So I think with all of this happening in this country, it's something that has been very exciting for us to be part of. There is only one man that I'd like to thank, Murugan Antham, and his unwavering belief in this cause. And I'm truly, truly grateful that he let us be part of his journey. Thank you very, very much.